Hi, I'm James Wise, and this is Artist Manifestation 3. You can see Artist Manifestation 1 and 2 by Daniel Madison. I'll put the links on my description YouTube over here. I really wanted to make these videos to describe magicians' methods, because I hear over and over again on magician forums everywhere I go about hating magicians such as David Blaine or Chris Angel or any of those top magicians, that they may use camera tricks or stooges. Now, I know I've made a lot of videos about this, but I think this, I've found a way to put it in words where it hopefully can enlighten everyone. Basically, it's okay if magicians use camera tricks or stooges. You shouldn't hate on other magicians because they use that. Hating, I mean, that's their method. That's their method. So it shouldn't matter. Hating on their method is like hating on us, regular magicians, for using a double lift. That's our method. Why don't we hate that? That's their method. You may disagree with it. That's fine. You may not want to actually use camera tricks or stooges. I know I don't like to. But I still respect the magicians that do use those methods. It's okay. Now, I know there's a lot of controversy about, you know, those magicians are ruining magic using camera tricks and stooges, because when we go out, when just regular magicians like us go out in the real world, they expect, you know, Chris Angel style magic. They want you floating around in place and disappearing out of nowhere. And then when you pull out a deck of cards and do like an ambitious card routine, they're just like, oh, that's all you can do? I understand that, and for a while I was on the same path. But then I realized, that's what's wrong with magic these days. We aren't progressing. I think that's why magic today isn't evolving. Because we think inside the box. If you see Chris Angel floating around or making people disappear or doing things that are camera tricked or whatever, figure it out. Figure out how to do it without a camera trick, or, you know, push yourself that way. There's magicians out there that are trying to advance magic, though everyone hates them for some reason. And then we complain why magic isn't evolving. There's magicians out there that are trying to evolve magic, but we hate them for some reason. Regardless of what their methods are, we should still respect it and maybe try to figure out a way to do it without their methods, a different way to do it. There's more than one way to do a trick. Lots of many ways do different kinds of tricks. So figure it out. If you don't think there's a way to make, you know, to levitate or whatever, the way Chris Angel does, figure it out. Try to think of a way to do it. Don't just be like, oh, I can't do that, so I'm going to hate him and think everything he does, or any other magician that I can't figure out, I'm going to hate their stuff because I can't figure it out. No. To evolve magic, I think we need to think outside the box. Look at these magicians and be like, you know what? I'm going to take this challenge. I'm going to try to figure out how to do this, and as a group, we can all rise up and start doing stuff like that. So hopefully, one day, levitating 50 feet in the air will be beginner stuff. I think that would be awesome. You know, there's like a beginner magician out there, it's like, yeah, I levitate 50 feet. Oh yeah, that's nothing. Evolve magic. Don't hate on their stuff. Like I said, I don't like using camera tricks. I don't use them. I don't use stooges. But try to figure it out. Try and find your own method. So, hopefully that made sense. And just go out there and do the best. And I'm not trying to be like, oh, this is another one of those Chris Angel fanboys. No. I am far from a Chris Angel fanboy, but I watch his stuff and I try to think outside the box. I don't say, oh, I can't do that because now he sucks. I'm like, how could I do that? And there's many tricks out there that people claim that there's camera tricks that I have figured out that there are no camera tricks. And if there possibly I might think there are, I try to look at it and think of my own method. And I have done that. So if I can do it, you can do it. Just try to evolve magic. Thank you.